US-based living arrangements for the developmentally disabled introduced smart living in 2017, which combines personal care with smart home technologies and virtual support. Smart living aims to reduce in-person staff. It has helped more than 50 people to date.